Hello! What's up, Internet? We are here playing Black Clover Quartet Knights.
Woo!
We have some special guests with us. Everyone want to introduce themselves? Let's start with...
I'll kick it off.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh. Well, I'm Data Dave. Hello there, everyone.
Who else we got?
Oh, hello. I'm Mystic Watch. How's it going? Mystic for short.
And finally...
Citations, greetings, everyone. I am Indakuba. Hello.
Cool. And of course, as usual, we have Justin.
What up?
What?
We have...
Read the message I sent you.
We have Connor here.
What's up?
And we have Kellen in the back on camera. So let's get started. We'll jump right in. We're playing some ranked matches. So we're going to search for some players and do some magic.
Right? Hopefully we find some players.
Alright, we'll find people. I played all last night. I got a lot of people to play. In the meantime, while we wait, what's up?
Nothing much, man. Just excited for Black Clover.
I actually really enjoyed playing this game. It was a lot of fun. You got to, like, really run around and feel like you're the character shooting spells and casting stuff, reflecting magic. Throwing bullets of wind. I had a good time.
I'm actually reading the manga right now. I'm just trying to catch up as much as I can.
Oh, the manga's incredible. I love reading it.
Manga's great. Like, yeah. I'm caught up in the anime, and then I'm like, you know what? Wait, let me read further.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The best thing to do is read ahead.
Exactly.
I think I've been asleep, man, because, like, I've been wanting to watch the anime for a while, but, like, I'm so backed up on anime right now that I can't even get to it.
Huge mood.
Yeah, I've just been reading the manga. I love it. It's a hype moment right now.
It's really good. We're also certainly finding people to play with.
I wonder if it's trying to find, like, a full team.
It might be. I mean, when I was playing last night, it was pulling up, like, full teams. And then, like, just putting me against them.
So do we technically, like, count this as, like, the first battle? First battle.
Why this is the first battle, is finding the battle.
Yep. The true fight.
You're certainly in the lobby.
I wish we were, like, striker.
I just hope they don't put us against bots.
Yeah, chat, come pop into ranks so we can find games.
Yeah. Play with us, please. We're all reasonably okay at this game.
I'm great, but that's why I'm not playing.
Yeah, we didn't want true pros on the stream.
Gotta make it a challenge for us.
Exactly.
Yeah, it would just be unfair. That's why I never play any of the games.
Yeah, we just don't have you on camera.
Yeah, sure, man. Sure, man.
I did okay at Mario Kart that one.
Hey, something's going on.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
I see a little, thing.
The clover is on fire.
4 out of 8.
Nope.
Oh no.
Like, shot.
Let's do it.
I'll fight a bot.
The bots are powerful in this game. Very, very, very powerful.
Okay.
Karna, that's who I like playing, this girl.
Oh, y'all picked very fast. That wasn't good.
Yeah, do you even know who you want to be, dude?
I would like
to change the color.
Vanessa.
Pink.
What color are we like? Yeah.
Good pick. Standard color, dude. She looks great.
Yeah, look at that.
Perfect. She's a good character.
Going school blue.
Oh, I see an unlocked character. Is that right, dude? It is. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm like typing up a tweet right now.
No, it's cool. Alright, I'm not good with these deck selections. I'm gonna go for standard and hope that works, because that's the one I played with.
Keep it stock.
Yeah. Make it fair on the people we're fighting.
Exactly.
The bots, perhaps. I don't know.
There we go.
Oh my, I love Vanessa.
Vanessa's the one.
Squad.
Alright.
My man, Asta's running on a wall. Wait a minute, what?
Yep, we got the wall running.
What is happening?
I love Vanessa. Holy She's like Spider Woman.
All right.
Oh.
Here we go.
All right.
No, just hop out on the field, and first thing I see is like a gigantic force field on the building. Awesome.
Oh no.
What is that? Oh.
Okay, so what is objective in this game?
We're trying to capture this point.
Oh, the ring in the middle? Got it. Okay.
Yep.
While we stand there,
where'd my hat go?
I'm getting hit with friggin' lasers from.
Yeah, your body's so hard you lost your hat.
Alright, because Noelle's gonna get it.
I'm getting annihilated! Oh my god!
Yeah.
This is not going very well.
The bots are pretty powerful, man.
No bots, these are real.
Yeah, this is real.
Real people.
What is this accuracy?
I told you, the bots are powerful, man.
What's going on?
They don't miss.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god!
Okay, wow.
This game is wild.
I keep losing to a healing character, not even like an assault character.
Big yikes.
Oh yeah, Charm, you gotta see it.
The largest yikes.
Okay, wait. It's just that sheep doing all
trying
work.
To put it work.
Oh, okay, there we go.
I got rid of that sheep.
There we go, let's just get the plate.
Okay.
Alright, I'm in there.
Good.
Oh, giant!
Oh, no!
Oh, that was mine.
Okay, okay, that scared me. Sending down Mothra meteors like it's nothing.
It's planetary devastation.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait, I killed someone.
Got your revenge
okay,
on Charmy.
Okay, I see you.
You must annihilate for the squad bomber.
Look at you, Lawrence, getting the point with all your spider webs.
Oh, no.
Oof. Oof.
I was controlling the point perfectly. I'm gonna change my deck and hope that that does something.
Shotgun Jesus says, use R1 to pull them in and whip them to death.
Oh. Should I not press it again to kick them away? Is that like a bad strategy?
Oh my! I just came back and I died!
Okay.
Oh!
I'm gonna take care of this one.
They don't miss, ever.
Hey.
Oh, you're not kidding.
Not at all.
Do not hit R1 again.
Oh, I did it. Yeah. I'm just gonna whip these people.
Nice.
Where's that hostile?
Oof, oof, oof.
Okay, we're starting to get
double
the play.
Gang up on an awesome.
Oh, double gang.
Good stuff, good stuff. We just need to be in there.
Right?
Oops.
Oh my god.
You're in a well.
Oh, no, they just shot me out.
Oh, they're cringe. They're not playing.
Yeah, they're all on the point. Dang, dude.
We almost caught up.
What? How do I keep getting killed in one hit?
Oh my! I think Noelle hates me.
Oh. I'm gonna get this, like, very heroes never die.
This is not okay.
Item.
Good job, Mercy.
As long as we stand in there.
Okay, I'm gonna do something really boring.
I just came back!
I'm gonna get the magic item so our damage does extra.
That seems like a good thing to do when you're 2 points away from losing.
Oh no!
Yeah!
We! No!
Alright, next one. The next one, we got it.
They do.
Wait, don't give
too
up
much
no.
Hey, he was close.
I didn't realize you were about to lose.
I thought that was either like the highest level strategy or you had no idea what was going on.
No, I had no idea what was going on.
Dude, Charmy's MVP. That's wild.
Charmy's the one.
Good start.
Okay. All right. Well, we have to pick our MVP. This is where the real fight comes in. And we can't vote for ourselves.
I just passed out to all.
Who won? Oh.
Hey! I would like to thank
the
squad.
I'm actually giving it to Dave, who had the most objective time. This is why everyone
it's
goes
okay.
for KDA, man.
I got nervous.
You're not giving MVP to the guy on the point?
Okay.
Yeah, chat MVP.
It's okay.
I'm going to be very distraught if I have to wait again. Oh. All right.
All right. Yeah, matchmaking.
And we're back to it.
Wow, huh?
Boy.
So
they did. Like, that didn't go I so feel well. Like I was doing something wrong because I would like be hitting this guy for so long and he would just never die, and he touches me once with a light beam and it's like,
yeah,
and there goes 800 health.
I had full health the entire time from what I thought. I wasn't really paying attention, and then I would get killed in one hit. Unreal. Charmy is too good. Vanessa, I don't think was the ticket for these
I'm still the box might have a little bit of, you know, oomph to them that the normal players don't.
Yeah, I was ripping through rank last night. Mostly being carried by my team, but still. I got my one or two kills in. Well, let's see what the bots have in store for us. I mean, real... real galvanized players have in store for us. What's going on in chat? Any fun? Alright, any moment.
You know what time it is?
Time
to get
fight bots again.
I think it's time for a certain sound to take us there.
Hey. Now we're gonna find a match.
The best one, man.
The only one.
I know, I have a couple other ones.
There's more?
I played the sad horn last time.
Alright, I want that now, because I'm kind of feeling that.
That's perfect.
That's perfect, yeah.
Of course, we're going to be using that for, you know, the other team, you know, when they lose.
Yeah, yeah, that's what
exactly.
happens.
Exactly.
Yeah.
This is the positivity I like to hear.
Indeed, indeed.
I know we also have, like, wacky voice effects, right, to play with? Is that a thing still?
We've never really messed around with that.
I say, if anything, if you have, was it the Wilhelm scream? That is, like, the best... We need that sound effect. Please tell me I know what that is.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. I should just go on YouTube.
Just pick sounds, yeah.
Expand beyond the apps.
Can we do the alien voice?
Oh,
there we go.
Can you hit us up with some alien voice? Yeah.
Oh, we're entering a match. But I could still go for some alien voice.
It's time.
Oh,
there we go.
This is so gross.
What should I go for this time?
I don't know. I wish we could give the voice to Asta, though. That'd be fun.
We could technically give it to the entire PlayStation.
Oh, that's a mess.
That's a big mess.
Hey, how you liking the game, Lawrence?
I actually am really liking it. I'm gonna
pick a character.
Yeah, I realized I was running out of time. I'm gonna go for like high damage.
Oh, that's cute. They talk to each other in the menu when you pick like characters on the same team. That's cool.
And they have really fun interactions at the beginning of each match.
That's tight.
Dave, who did you pick, bro? Why were her eyes so creepy?
You mean Vada?
Oh, she's good.
Yeah, she's just a little crazy. Just a little bit.
She's got the money, yeah.
She's like a weird healer slash like flame throwing, dragon riding, little witch.
That's always stressed.
Oh yes, she's going through it constantly.
She's just a little crazy, just a little bit.
She has seen it all.
Dang.
I love the interaction.
I'm so mad.
Alright, another capture one.
Alright, I think we got this one. Oh, they have a Charmy again? So maybe we don't have it.
Oh man. I do not like that sheep.
Oh, man, they're here. Oh, goodness. Oh my goodness, the aim is incredible. Oh, Data is. Eve is on heels.
Oh, dang, dude.
It's the sheep, no?
You know, straight bodied you.
Nice.
Alright. We're gonna win this one.
Sorry, we got the sheep in the point. Yeah, y'all need to kill that.
Oh no!
Okay, I'm gonna try to.
Yo, that's pretty cool.
Whoosh!
Oh, wow.
Almost.
Enough.
Man, got the armor on it.
The armor on it?
The armor on it.
I see.
Alright, cool.
Alright, there we go. We in the plane. Good stuff.
Alright.
Hey, we can triple down. There's only one more up.
Oh no. Oh no.
He moves this time.
That dude's a tank.
Almost to him.
The sheep.
I have had enough of charming in this, honestly. Wow.
Woo.
I'm Yuna with the tornadoes.
Very low on health.
I got you.
Yeah, Yuna's tornadoes are pretty dope.
Oh, right. Never mind. She knocked me off. Alright, it's about time. We're doing pretty well.
Oh, they're barely beating us.
Oh, oof,
oof. Man, that tornado's crazy.
Alright,
nice,
double down.
Killed someone. Oh, she's got her ass. Oh!
Rib.
Oh no.
Took me out quick.
He's so tanky!
Why is that a sheep man punching?
Thanks for subscribing, Gojin! That looks so cool! You know what's cool? Play as Yuna.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that next. I don't have the precision that this person. What's the countdown? Oh.
Alright,
for right now, just go.
I'm just gonna stand
on the point. No. Here. Dang.
Oh! Revive! Thank
you! Yep. Oh,
I got one. Okay.
Charmy! Charmy!
Dude, you keep getting bodied by Charmy.
She's banned.
Yeah. She's banned.
Here we go. Oh,
good stuff, good stuff.
I'm gonna stay here where it's nice to stay, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna just hide behind you.
So the secondary one's for the magic items?
Yeah. Oh, are they on a magic item?
Okay.
Alright, we got it for a good bit.
That hurt.
Here they come.
I sense Charmy coming.
That's the sad part, like when you sense her coming, like you know the goat is coming.
Okay. Oh, there she go.
Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, I died.
Oof. Whoa, man.
Oh, we're winning, though.
Somebody live.
And I haven't used my super move yet.
I think it's triangle.
Yeah, triangle.
Let's see what that does.
I'm like right here on the point. Okay, there we go. Nice and blue.
Oh, thank you for the heal.
Just trying to stay here so we can win. I gotta get rid of this dope.
Okay.
This.
Oh, dang, they got me with that tornado.
Alright, Charmy's gotta go.
That tornado, man!
Oh, I am not in a good spot. I just got smacked by the sheep. That was not good.
All I'm doing right now is just standing on the point.
I'll keep doing that.
Back.
Oh.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, we're about to win!
Yeah, we actually got this.
Okay, whatever we did, let's keep doing that. Because it's working this time. Oh, and a revive? Absolutely.
Yep.
Good stuff.
Alright, I'm on the point.
Alright, almost there.
That is dope, dude. The damage is amazing.
Oof. Oh.
Hey!
Ooh, we did
good
it!
That's nice, it. That's
hey!
Good,
hey.
Good work. That was clean.
These bots don't got nothing on us.
Hey!
Data Dave actually really deserved that with the heals.
Yeah, the heals were on point that game.
Was the revives on you too? Because there was a few that popped. Oh, right.
Oh, yeah, that's our ult.
I know who I'm voting for. Sorry, everyone.
I gotta give it to the healer.
But dang, and Dakuba, the kill count.
Exactly.
Thank you for the pity.
Why did he give me the kill count? I had 16 kills.
Yeah, and Dakuba got a...
Wait, are we here? What happened?
Whatever.
I got a star.
Sorry. I had to step out real quick, but... Anyways.
Alright, let's do the winning game again. So. Get back in another match.
Okay. See, again, like, I just wanted to, like, let people know that the very first match was just a warm-up, you know what I'm saying? Like, we were, you know, trying to get, like, reaccustomed and whatnot. See, what we just did.
It's a new day. Gotta get back into it.
Exactly.
I think I'm gonna go for, Noelle the next match.
Sounds great.
I'm gonna give us some
shields. I wanna change it up, but I feel like if I change it up, I'm gonna be so useless because I'm not gonna know the guy at all.
But you wanted me to pick Yuno, right?
Yeah, try Yuno, dude.
Alright. I'll go for it. I'm a little worried, though.
I believe in you.
Oh.
Yeah, man.
Wow. The whole room is in full support of this. This is good. Once we get
started. I really don't know who I want to use.
Yeah, so, and there's like, I think, two characters you unlock from story mode, if I'm not mistaken. I could be. I haven't beaten the story mode yet. Can someone in chat let us know if that's the true fact? I'll wait on that.
I'll let you know, man. I'll let you know.
Cool. I'm gonna play more.
I know, dude.
It's like really fun. I'm excited to watch you play.
I'm gonna do so bad. I have no idea what you're doing right now. I'm just like, all right, Magna looks cool. Throw some baseballs. They're on fire.
Because I know you haven't played yet.
So all it's good. Yeah. Y'all are gonna have to carry me. I'm sorry, guys.
Oh, no, it's fine. You'll be a natural. You got it.
I mean, everyone carried us through Shinobi last week.
I don't know what you're talking about. I think I did a great job on Shinobi Striker last week.
2 weeks ago.
Yeah, that was two weeks ago.
Story. Time compression.
Oh, that's tight. Story unlocks a young Yami and Karna. That's cool.
Oh. Yeah, and DLC fan poll. Didn't know that.
Dude, I want to play as Yami.
I want a Sister Lily to join the cast.
Sister Lily.
And just like yell at only.
Yeah, yeah. And all the interactions are just Asta being a complete dork.
Mm-hmm. You think he'll marry her?
No? Wow.
Oh. She's a nun.
So?
Your point being? Nuns also don't use like water spells.
Them
it applies different in that universe.
Alright, fine. Whatever.
Cool. Got my way. And we're entering another match. Look at that.
Hey.
Hey.
Where are the people playing this game?
Leave you hanging.
They're right here.
It's pretty wild because our chat is all like apparently the top players from Canada.
What?
Where are they at?
They're all like casually. Oh, yeah, I'm number two in Canada.
What are they afraid?
They're afraid to play number 9,999 in California.
Who do we say I'm being, you know?
Right. Nope, I think you said someone else.
I agree with everyone who's Team Mimosa in chat because Mimosa.
You said Mimosa?
Yeah.
I'll try it.
Oh, for real? Alright, cool, let's do it.
Yeah, she's kind of cool.
She's good.
Oh, is she really?
She is good at this. Yeah.
She has like a very Symmetra type like beam move that like holds on.
That's what I do. Just keep comparing them to like Overwatch characters.
Yep. Trying to speak your language.
Yeah, yeah. Speak my language here. Or compare them to Naruto characters and I got this.
Okay. Let me see. No one does that in Naruto.
Well, like a tethered great. Beam. Thanks.
Yeah. Okay. Gonna go with that one deck that it comes with. Love Vanessa, she's the one. Who picked Lich? Because you're gonna get bodied every 2 seconds.
Oh no, I haven't played him. I haven't seen what he does yet.
He has like one HP point, it's rough.
Really?
Yeah.
But what is he, like a glass cannon?
He's a glass cannon, he hits really hard though.
That's cool. Okay, so what are you doing in this one?
To be Spider-Man. What?
Man, I have like no HP.
We gotta. So this is like a. What do you call these? Where you like have to capture a. A like caravan and carry it to the endpoint.
Got it. So payload. Oh, got it.
Yes, yeah. Thank you.
Yep. Get the payload further than them.
You know, the popular caravan carry. Okay, I lost real fast. So let's try again.
Oh, that almost one-shot me.
I'm probably gonna do really bad this match just because I have no idea what I'm doing with this character.
Can I just kill someone? That'd be nice.
Is that luck? It'd be a shame if I just smoked luck now.
Alright.
Hey, I'm doing them all out.
Oh, people are getting hurt. This is good.
I'm not gonna say you guys are getting bodied.
But y'all are getting bodied, dude. By Noelle!
Noelle's.
Oof.
Oh, all of us died?
You stopped the play, right?
Team kill? Oh my gosh.
Oh, this is
not boy. The game mode at all. Oof. I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, I think because we're all like low HP. Last cannon BBs.
What's like average HP in this game?
It's like a grand. Like okay. 1,000 is like okay. Regular.
And Lich is like what, 5?
He's like 500?
700.
Oh, dang.
What's up?
I think I'll go for the magic.
Where is their table?
There's Lutz ult. Yeah, that's not nice.
This is just like a tournament arc. We're gonna break the, well, not break the crystal, but carry the crystal. That's cool.
Please, you know, stay with me. Oh, do I have super? Okay.
Nice.
No.
Oh, that is damage. That is me dead.
I know, man. We're gonna make all the Canadian players mad at us that we're not doing too hot.
I'm gonna throw this bomb right there.
No worries.
Yes, that actually worked.
There we go, we're stopping it.
Okay.
There's one more minute.
All you have to do is just stay here for 1 minute.
Push it all the way back to the center.
Oh, I'm gonna be invisible and see what that does.
Oh. Just pick up an invisibility cloak?
I did.
Alright.
No shame in that.
And you have knives just floating over your head?
They're wind.
Come on, Connor.
That's a knife.
Alright. Oh, I walked into it too. Rough.
Big oof.
Alright, let's see.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Now the real question is, when it's our turn, can we even bring it that far?
No.
Okay.
Nah, we can do it. We got it.
Oh no.
They're a little crazy.
Hi, Luck.
Yeah, Luck gotta go.
He got here.
That man's doing too much.
Okay.
Okay, I'm getting the hang of him now.
Good stuff.
Where's the crystal?
Right, where'd the crystal go? Oh yeah, we gotta push it.
Now we gotta go get it.
Push it.
Oh.
We gotta go further than 75.
Okay, yeah, I got a kill for once. We're doing things out here. We're doing big things.
There the crystal sword.
Okay. I put a bomb up
the
crystal.
Oh yeah, we gotta get it quick.
Are these humans or robots?
I don't know.
I'd rather not say.
Okay.
Oh my, Vanessa's not playing! What?
Oh man.
Where's the crystal? Oh.
No!
Wait, okay, I got something. Did I do anything good? I don't think so.
I'm right in the middle.
It's still moving, as long as we just stay.
There's so much happening.
Yep.
Okay, look at this.
Motion. Look at y'all.
We're actually getting 40. Places. We're getting places.
Yeah.
Good job, guys.
Y'all making moves.
We're
more than halfway there.
Hey.
Up his luck, yeah, get him.
Ooh, I'm gonna get this health thing. I know I like to walk away at all times.
Okay. Oh, hello, look.
Wait, are they giving up?
I guess so.
Oh, no, uh-oh.
Oh, next.
Oh, we got this, actually.
Oh, that was super close.
I am getting annihilated.
We're almost there, just a few more.
I don't know if that helps. Oh, we got it!
Nice!
We won!
Yeah, good stuff.
Good stuff, yo.
There was a little bit more to go, just take out there. Good game.
Hey! We didn't deserve that, we got it.
Wait. What?
Excuse me?
We're not playing him again.
Good stuff.
I did nothing that game. Absolutely nothing.
Connor, what do you need explained?
We won.
That whole last 30 seconds.
We just had to push the crystal further than they did.
Oh, to set like 76?
Yeah.
Okay, now I get it. I thought it was a back and forth and you guys had scored zero.
You're right about that indeed.
You know what, I'm gonna vote for Mystic.
Oh, thank you.
Cause you played Lich, you deserve it.
You played like the no health character. That seemed rough.
I was already dying to everything, and then now when I played him, it's like, what? Now I have even less health?
Extra die to everything.
Hey, we ranked up here.
Hey, good job, y'all.
Hey, have a lot.
What do we get from it?
Oh, I got a card.
I got nothing from it. Oh, well.
Oh, well.
Some money. I'll buy some costumes.
I guess, like,
colors, yeah.
I have this irrational fear that when I start playing, then we'll get matched with real people, and it's just over for me.
These have all been real people. What are you saying?
I'm trusting Lawrence that the bots are better than real people.
It's true.
I'm going to believe that you won every game last night.
I really did. Oh, people did. Can't aim.
Sure.
All right, I lost a lot, but...
See, I think what the game's trying to do is prepare us. They're saying that, okay, if you can beat these bots consistently, the second we throw people at you...
You'll be ready.
You'll destroy them.
Yeah.
Exactly.
That's a good strategy they have going this game.
Honestly, I think this is like the perfect opportunity to like try out like all the characters, yeah. So we can like, you know, have a solid feel of like who we're trying to, you know.
Who's your main character? This is a good time to find out, and also get some trophies. I think you get a trophy for each online match you win with a character.
Oh, nice!
So
I didn't know that.
I've only played characters that I've used before, so I've unlocked no trophies.
Most important question: how tough's the platinum?
I heard it's a 2-day platinum.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Like you could do it in like...
It's not bad.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I haven't platinum a game in a while, so I'm excited.
I think I got like 2 platinums.
That's
honestly,
it?
I'm really scared. Maybe like, I used to like trophy hunt. I used to like trophy hunt a lot, so like I'm scared like if I get this platinum, I'm gonna want to like get more.
Get back into it.
Yeah.
Get on that grind.
I miss like trophy hunting. I think I bought the Hannah Montana game to get like a free platinum.
The easiest platinum.
Yeah. Anyone else? No.
No. I considered renting the Avatar game to get the 1,000 achievement points.
Is that Avatar like the Airbender or like the blue aliens? Did they even
have it? No, the Airbender.
Okay.
It's if it was a PlayStation game, about a 5-minute platinum.
Oh, that's so good.
What? Yeah.
That's actually good.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
Isn't it now like you can like trade your trophy points for like discounts and stuff?
I don't think.
Did I make that up?
That's not a thing.
Oh. Wow.
I think that was the original idea, but then people figured out how to hack it.
Okay.
So they're like, we're not going to give you money in exchange for hacking.
If that was real, I would have wasted much more time trophy hunting.
Same.
Wow. My platinum in like weird JRPGs means played. Not getting me any cash back.
It's all good, man. It's all good.
All right. I feel that we're going to get matched any second now.
Any second now.
Just got to believe.
Yeah, this is like the approximate time. What is it, like 4 minutes?
Something like that. It's been like 30 minutes. You played 3 matches. So
yeah.
Probably, yeah.
The matches are like a good amount of time, I feel.
Yeah.
They're like substantial in length. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, we found
a match.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, who are you all gonna play this time?
Play a new character.
I have no idea.
Alright, I was gonna pick Noelle, just... but...
Did you win with Noelle?
I've won already with Noelle.
Play as her.
Okay.
Get those W's.
All right, I'm gonna be Noelle.
Fill in the role.
Oh, we're doing Crystal Carry? Noelle's the one. Not the color I want.
Oh, I unlocked Young Yami already.
This one?
Yep. Just playing three games? Okay.
Ooh, play as Young Yami.
Okay. Yeah, I want to see a character I haven't unlocked, please. Oh, he looks very young.
Let's change the color. That's weird. I didn't know you could just unlock them by playing. I played three games and I unlocked them.
Oh. But you were unlocking characters solo?
Apparently.
What? I was unlocking characters.
You should reset the queue, apparently.
I should reset the queue?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Ow.
Hey, tell me how to do
just
that.
Just back out and.
Yeah, just back out.
I think they just mean just simply back out and go back in.
Oh, and then I gotta reinvite everyone? Alright. We'll do that during Justin's
little book break.
Book chat.
Yeah, let's do it.
Maybe like two more matches and then do that.
Yeah, that's good.
Alright. I'm gonna be very good this match, I promise. This is the one.
Noelle's your character. You got this time, dude.
Yep,
Noelle is
got
the
it.
Queen. Everyone else is an insect.
Oh,
I love Yami.
She has like charge spells. Oh, she's so good. Okay.
We shall destroy the other team.
I think we're gonna. I think we've downloaded them. We got their number.
Right.
Yep. Easy.
Oh, I'm already getting hit. Wait, I'm coming. Wait. Okay. I didn't. If I make it to the point, we're set. Felicimo.
Nice, nice money out.
Oh, that man sniped me.
Huh? Oh, Metal Fortress.
Okay, that hurt a lot.
Alright, I'm coming.
I'm getting bodied, dude.
I can't even do my cool spell.
I think they're upset.
Wow, I just respawned and got blown back.
Okay. I think this is the one.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, poop, they're moving. That's fine, it's better to go second, because then you know how far you have to push it.
Okay. Wow!
These people hurt way too much.
Cool, let's just hang out in this. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Nice.
There we go, good stuff.
Hey. Where is this coming from?
Oh, Yami's right here in our face.
Oh. Ah!
Yami, come to me.
So much going on.
Yeah,
that was cool.
Oh,
is that Yami?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Yami has like a lot going on.
Oh no. Someone heal me if you have healing.
Nope.
Oh, cool. Here we go. Now we got it.
Oh, hey, we've been good healed.
Stuff. Good stuff.
Oh, here they come. Oh.
Oh my, these guys are shooting.
Yep.
Okay, I got something.
Vanessa's broken.
Up, Yami.
Yami's like a little too.
Up, only 44 seconds. You got this.
Oh, yay, get inside.
Ooh, nice and vacuum.
You only moved at 34.
Oh, you got Vanessa, good stuff.
Oh, we're using my ultimate now.
If you move at 100, do you instant win?
Yeah, in the next second, let's move it all the way.
Stupid spider threads.
Oh, it's unworth.
Got it? There we go, good stuff.
That's a spawn off.
Oh,
good stuff, dude.
Oops.
Oh, no,
big oof. No!
Oh, we got it. We switched sides.
Oh, but that's it anyway.
33 is easy.
Ooh, I think they're gonna do that in like 2 seconds. I switch my deck. The cards are like different levels of cooldown. And like
what
attack
is
power up.
Going on?
I don't know, but we gotta move that thing.
Yo, Gosh is OP. He really is.
Oh wait, we have to move it?
Yeah, y'all have to move it.
Oh, oops. Oh, then we got this. They didn't move it far at all.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, here we go. Alright, y'all.
Get to kill? Nope.
I'm just gonna stand here and do this. Oh, I'm out of shield.
That works. While doing that? That's OP.
Okay, so far so good. Actually, I wonder what my ult is.
Yeah.
You get like a super tank shield thing and a lot of health.
Oh. Oof.
And Yami.
Oh, I got a kill. Okay.
Okay, I have a big shield. I hope that helps.
Yeah,
like,
I'm gonna
something
hide
is
in that. It's these
hey,
spider webs.
Oh. Okay,
one
down.
Alright. Oh, I have a heal
oh,
thing.
Oh, the healing. Hey, three more, one more.
Y'all got this, just talk so yummy.
Alright.
Hey!
Good stuff, good stuff. Good stuff.
Sit down, Yami. Easy.
Take several
kid
seats.
Yami.
Hey!
And the Kuma.
Hey!
Good work, man.
Oh, alright, man.
And the Kuba, the Four Eyes Master.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Nice. I think that's my vote for that.
You got it. Good stuff.
Full team. Oh, he's an impartial voter. Oh, thank you.
Man.
All right, that was rough.
You did it, though.
But you
won.
Did it.
Yeah.
Whatever.
We can't be stopped. Hey, I got a card.
Oh, nice, I got one too. Short Sea Dragon's Mouse.
All for my boy.
Yeah, so you
now,
like put those on the
deck. I wonder
if
I can equip the cards while we're in the middle of queue or not.
I do not think so. I think that might have to happen during our next break.
Yeah.
So let's do one more.
Yeah, one more.
Yeah, let's do it.
And then we'll enter a little book chat and then play again.
Yeah.
And we'll reset the queue.
Yeah, sounds good.
Oh man, do I have to play? I'm gonna be terrible.
You must play.
You have to play.
I'm gonna pick someone crazy this time. Who that is, I haven't decided.
We'll find out.
Well, I feel like we definitely need healers on the team.
Yeah, there was like that one match with revives and that's it.
Yeah. I think that might be an item, I don't know. Or is that an ability? I have no idea.
It's an item. There's an item too. It's an ability. It's a ult for two characters. But there's a revival orb on the map.
I think I tried to pick that up once and I kept dying. I didn't get to use it.
Aw, man. It lingers over though.
Oh. Well, maybe next time if I'm lucky enough to find it. I think I want to pick like I'm going to try Asta, I think. Just throw some swords.
Get some good main character.
Yeah. We'll have main character power. That means we're destined to win.
Yeah, exactly. Unless it's like the one arc where they lose.
There's always one, yeah.
No, there's more than one. But the first arc where they always lose, and then you come back and win.
That's true. Well, you have to have an ebb and flow, right?
Of course.
It's drama.
You can't just be OP from the start.
Well, in some series, you can.
Yeah, that's true.
You know. Some series you can start OP.
Indeed. Again, like,
not naming names.
I can't wait for this next match. I want to be someone real crazy and ripping.
I'm enjoying the
crazy and ripping.
What was that? Sorry.
No, I was just saying, like, I'm enjoying, like, trying all, like, the different characters because, My man, Klaus. Oh my.
Right? And they all play pretty different. I think that's what's really appealing to me. Like everyone definitely has like a specialized role. I think it's very similar to like an Overwatch moment. But like more magic.
What?
An extra spell or two going on, yeah. Hey!
Black Clover Watch?
I love that.
Black Clover Watch, wow. That's a good one. Writing that down.
I'm running with that to the Vink. That's good. Right, let's see what we got. So, I am not good with this character.
Who is that?
He's like friends with this one.
Oh, for sure, for sure. Oh, yeah. I remember now.
I'm gonna pick Luck and not do well.
Yeah, when I play, I want to play as Luck.
Oh,
Luck
is my then I'm boy. Not gonna pick that. Shoot, I gotta pick. I'm gonna be Mars.
I want to be Loud Killua.
Electric Killua. Chicken head. Whoa.
She called you a chicken head?
Yes, she did.
Dang,
that's rough. Oh, I have no cards. Busted.
Oof.
I didn't invest in this character. Alright. This is a balanced team. So, you picked Veto?
Veto, yeah. That's I haven't played him yet, I just unlocked him, so.
He's rough, I thought. It's like, he's, into shields and stuff. And like, up close melee. Okay.
Oh, he is. He's got a lot of health. Hey, I'm a rhino.
Yeah. I think if you press the shield button twice or maybe another button, you can like slam into the floor. Yeah.
Works. What consoles are this game on?
So we're playing it on PS4. If it is on Xbox, I do not know.
It's PS4 and PC.
Okay.
Somehow they managed to do all 1400 of my health within like 1 second.
Oh, oh no, Charmy is back. Man.
Charmy tilts you. Wait,
you should try playing this way.
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna be invisible. Okay, she saw me while invisible.
Oh wow, they got me good.
Maybe if you just stay alive for like one more second, fine.
I thought I'd be invisible and just hang out in the base.
I love how I looked away, heard a scream, came back, and Asta killed you.
Yep. In zero time flat.
Oh, dang, Vanessa grabbed me.
L1 is your hero, hang it.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, we gotta get in there.
Uh-oh.
I don't know who's attacking us, but...
I'm so confused. I'm, like, not sure how I'm dying.
Right. They kill me instantly.
Defense off the. I'll give it a shot. I'll give it a shot. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
What is Mars's thing? Oh, I like that.
Ooh, let's go. What is this thing?
Okay, Vanessa.
I like Mars's hair. He looks like a pineapple.
Yeah, like,
Yo, I didn't even see it.
Wow, that was like stealth.
Look at Charmy. She does not care about lava.
Vanessa is somehow, like, just destroying this living soul out of me.
Yeah,
I wouldn't mess with Witch Spider-Man. Drunk Witch Spider-Man.
Drunk Witch Spider-Man.
I don't know how to feel right now.
Ooh, I saw that. Nice job on that match.
Trying to...
Look at you.
What does your character do? And why does it do so much damage?
Oh, I'm gonna kill this so bad. Gosh, okay. Alright, we're on the base. How do they have 97?
That's a good shield.
Charmy's gotta get out of here. Oh, please leave the shield up. Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
It's gone. I'm running. All
right, bye.
I'm coming in for the healing.
Hey, extra time.
Oh, no.
Y'all could get 50 points in this extra time.
Oh, no. She put a balloon.
Pop the heal. Pop the heal. Hey.
The sheep is crazy.
And
just keep respawning on people.
Yeah, just keep it contested.
Wait, stay.
Alright, they keep on punching me off.
Okay. Alright, I'm using ult. Let's see how this goes.
No, I died. I was trying to stay on for as long as I can.
Run.
Asta got me.
Yeah, I got ball back. Oh, yeah, you
just get off. No.
You got this, you got this. Hey.
Oh, you got it. I'm gonna respawn on him.
How come I can't respawn? Oh, there we go.
Okay, please run.
Just get back in that point.
I think Vanessa pulled me into the point.
Oh, man.
You gotta touch the point. You gotta touch it. Good job.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
I think that's it, y'all.
It's too far. It's too far.
Oh man.
Yo, who is Vanessa on?
Yeah, that was hype. That was hype.
I thought she was like a support character.
You lose.
But she's
Justin's the winning arc.
Yes.
I guess I'm the winner arc, yeah.
That felt really close in a way.
Yeah, that was.
Yeah.
We were 50 points off, but I was feeling the pressure. Who did the best? You tell me.
I had one kill.
Alright, I'm gonna give it.
Myth really played a new character, did all that damage prevention, like, come on. MVK right there.
It's true. Alright, so I am gonna, reset the queue while Justin.
And I will,
chit chat.
Yeah, let's do it, man.
So, y'all hang on.
Cool. Let's do it. Alright, so the My Hero Academia movie came out this week, and if y'all want more My Hero Academia, this Tuesday, My Hero Academia Volume 15 will be in stores. This kicks off a new arc where Overhaul, a brand new villain from the Yakuza, is looking to fill the void that All for One left when he was defeated. So now we have this new situation where this dude with crazy powers is leading a new movement to team up with the League of Villains and make Deku's life a little harder. It's a lot of fun, it's gonna be crazy, and we also see the big three who our anime fans just saw, and you get to see Mirio really get into action in this volume. And you can read a free preview of it in the chat right over here, or over here on Facebook.
That way.
That way? That way.
I think that way.
And if you want even more My Hero Academia, we also have a promotion going on right now where you can get a free digital chapter of My Hero Academia called All Might Rising, which takes place right before the new movie. And that link will also be available in the chat. Yes, really good. Oh my God. It's only 10 pages, but it like gave me super feels.
Right? I think it's like a perfect lead-in.
Yeah, perfect lead-in to the movie. Yeah, and if like you were a big fan of season 3 and volume 11 for our manga readers, it's definitely gonna like hit you right in the face.
Digital only, sign in or sign up with your VIZ account.
Yeah, if you have a VIZ account, it's totally free. Yay!
Really like that, free stuff.
Love free manga.
Yeah, love free manga. And also coming out this Tuesday is the final volume of Bleach volume 74.
Wow, end of an era.
Pretty
honestly.
Crazy. Yeah, I was like a little kid in elementary school when the first volume came out over here in the States. I'm still a little kid. I mean, we're playing video games at work. I'm still a little kid. But Ichigo is leading the final battle to finally end the 1,000-year blood war. What's going to happen? Who's going to show off new Bankais? It's insane.
There's a bunch. Everyone's letting
There's a bunch. Anyone. Everyone is like doing everything they can. I don't know if y'all remember this, but there was an interview about the 1,000-year blood war where Kubo Sensei said that he was just going to go all out in this arc, and this volume
does not disappoint. Yeah.
Does not disappoint. Crazy battles, a whole bunch going on. So.
And babies. Yeah.
Lots and lots of babies.
Children. Yeah.
Children everywhere. And keep an eye out for the Bleach box set this holiday season, which will finally complete your collection of Bleach.
Yeah. Yay. And we have a cinematic feature to show off here. We have Sailor Moon S, the movie. This was in theaters a few months ago. Mm-hmm. Was it
this
over the summer?
Yeah,
our summer of Sailor Moon movies. And it's about to be on Blu-ray for your consumption. Something really cool about this, the original art can be found on the inside.
What?
Yeah.
That's super beautiful.
Beautiful packaging. We love Sailor Moon and the name of the moon. You have to pick this one up. And
that was bad.
Whatever. That was great.
It was pretty good. And I think my favorite part about this movie is you get to see Luna as a woman. She decides to become an adult for love. Wow. It's really good.
Wow.
Good dress.
Wow.
Power of the Moon. So pick this one up. Coming out soon.
Yeah, coming out this Tuesday. Woo!
So. All right. See. Trying to make sure we have everyone in the room.
Yeah, let's get everyone back in queue and let's do this.
We're waiting on Kuba?
Yes, we are.
Oh, the invite. See, I was here just chilling, you know, like listening to all like the information about, you know, Bleach and My Hero, and I completely forgot that I had my notifications on my PS4 screen. There
you go. Well, I can understand the decision. We have a lot of cool stuff coming out. Oh, there you go.
I'm here,
though. Cool. Hey, Justin, what are you excited for from the new releases?
Oh, man, dude. I'm actually excited for My Hero Academia Vigilantes Volume 2.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, fun thing about our My Hero Academia speed up is that in Japan, My Hero Academia Volume 15 and Vigilantes Volume 2 came out at the same time over in Japan, and because of our speed up, that is also happening here.
Oh,
whoa, people! Resetting words!
Oh, no.
Oh, no. What are these?
Is this so high. Justin's but... match?
No.
Oh, man.
I need to fight people.
We stepped into a whole new feature, man.
Wow, I put us through an hour of bots. We could have just had the...
Right?
Wait, that was, but you know what? We got good practice in. Now we're ready to really play.
Exactly. Yeah.
Oh,
all right,
we got a
room. Wow, that went
really
fast.
Let's go.
All right, Justin, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
It's on. No, please go. Let's go.
I got to experience this.
No, I think someone in chat's playing.
Yo, let's go.
Oh, wow. I feel bad for them, huh?
You're about to get bodied.
I was like, it's funny new, but like, I was just like calling my name right now.
Okay. While we were waiting and you guys were going over the stuff, I went and bought a bunch of cards. For Yuno.
Nice.
So it's like I can fight.
Yeah, support us. Let us win. Help. I'm gonna be Charmy. She seemed to do the business when we fought her. So let's see if she could do it while being her.
Okay, yeah, Charmy bodied you, so I'm like,
let's see
I
what
have
it's
high
about.
Expectations of this, yeah man.
Alright. Which one is the player in the chat?
I don't know what their username is.
The Raven Gamer. What is your username, Raven Gamer? I'm going to guess MusicalGamer14. It just kind of aligns.
Yeah, let us know.
I don't know why, but something tells me MusicalGamer14 is going to be there. Like, just watch.
I see, like, high-ranked people we're up against, too. We're all, like, pretty not as high.
What?
Oh,
it's
okay. These are our Smurf accounts, you know?
Exactly.
This is where we chicken hawk.
I'm really like, you know, the top of the leader. Where's my other account, you know?
Yeah, I just got too bored of playing on that one.
Hey, we're playing Kunai XZ also.
Whoa.
Welcome.
Yeah, there's like a whole chat squad.
Let's go, chat squad. Yeah, right. Seriously.
This is their chance to get back at us for the last hour.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, here they go. Good luck, guys.
Oh, good luck, y'all.
Oh, I did this all. What did I do?
Oh.
I'm gonna try to drop.
Hey, everyone in chat, don't hit Charmy.
Wow, don't just tell him who you are.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, this map is really beautiful.
No screen cheating.
No screen cheating.
No screen cheating.
Yeah, no screen cheating, chat.
Stream sniping. I see you.
Oh, so if I turn invisible, that's not going to do nothing. Okay, so far Charmy isn't the killer I thought. Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay.
You can body, man.
Wow.
Wow.
And that's our friend in chat who did that to me.
Kunai. Oh, man.
Oh, I got trapped on a tree. Yeah, I'm
dead. Alright, use Charmy's L1 all the time.
Doesn't it have high cooldown? Try. I'm just gonna listen.
Just try. Just try. Just listen.
I'm trying to pretend I know what I'm talking about.
The moment I got anywhere near the point, they're like, "Yeah, let's get on this thing."
How about this? That didn't do anything.
That's your little golden thing, right? Oh. R1, R1, R1.
There we go. Hey, you. I see you.
These beams hit really hard.
The thing is with the beams is the knockback, right? They just stop
That's
you
the from problem.
Doing. Yeah, that knockback is wild. You went all the way back.
Okay, I'm gonna try to be sneaky. Ready for a stealth approach? Oh, you're doing the same thing? I want the bomb.
Oof.
Oof.
There we go.
Yup. 2 points.
My man just shut up the point. What? You got a kick.
Okay. Oh, I got no more beer left.
Okay.
There we go.
Alright, we're doing stuff.
We also do. Oh, there we go. Got a kill. Got a kill.
Oh my gosh, they have 99, we have 4.
It's okay, y'all are in overtime. Okay. Bring it back in overtime. Bring it back in overtime.
I died okay, as soon as I spawned.
Alright, I'm on the point. I'm on the point. 5, please. 5.
Oh, playing online.
Alright, I got a shield.
There's 3 versions.
Wait, where's my shield?
Oh, if I could get in, it's on.
Does anyone have healing for the boy?
I have something if I could get in.
Oh, ooh. I'm so far out. I'm trying to stop Ghosh, but he's like...
Oh. All of this ooh. Extra time, we cheated the shield.
That beam with like Yuno's black hole is like an unbeatable combo.
Yeah, it's a really good combo.
I've never respawned in a game so much. This is nuts. That's a lie. We played Shinobi Striker.
We did pretty good at
that. We did pretty good at Shinobi Striker.
Yeah, sorry. We did.
Yeah, yeah. Dave was a OD on the point.
That's right. Okay, wait. I'm about to win the point.
Uh oh, you think you make it? There you go. Good job.
Good stuff.
Oh, whoa. Musical gamer.
So how much extra time we
hey, pop your ult, pop your ult.
Oh, I have an ult, that's right, okay. What does it do? Doesn't matter, I'm just gonna
like
go.
They've touched the point like so many times and have not taken it.
Oh, did we lose? Time. Poop.
Oh,
yeah,
you got it.
That's it,
Oh,
no.
Wow.
I'm just like, so we've touched the point so many times, and it's just like, yeah, extra time.
Oh, wow, that was rough. Alright, this is the power of playing online, huh?
Alright, our friend who just bodied us is gonna give us some advice.
Yes, please, with the tips, I could use some.
Alright, if you heal at full HP, you give your allies more HP. Start off matches by setting out cakes for people.
Oh, like a Symmetra shield.
Okay, okay.
Alright. Clever, didn't think of that. Thank you for the stars, team. I didn't deserve it. Oh, we gonna meet new people?
You know, player, you did good.
I was... Hey, that's cool. I'm Yuno.
That means you did well. What did they do right? Pretty good. Keep the range up and use a tornado to pull away enemies. Oh, it has like a suction as well?
No, to knock him away.
Oh, got it.
Well, he said pull, but like I'm pretty sure he just meant to knock him away.
Okay, okay.
Oh, I want to play with them again.
I know.
Rematch.
Come back.
We can queue up. Like, if we just stay in the lobby, we'll probably end up matching up against them again.
Okay. Alright, I hope so. I want revenge.
Oh yeah, so I did realize that you can just press circle and like back out, like without quitting the thing. And you can go customize and everything in the meantime.
Oh. And we're still in the thing? Oh, you're right.
Yes.
Cool. Oh, I'm gonna go shopping. This would have been more entertaining to look at also. Alright. Hey, Justin, what cards should I buy?
Ooh. Oh, Pride Silver looks good on anyone.
I like evil purple.
Volcanic Crimson. Volcanic Crimson. You're not gonna play as Lich. You're gonna.
You can buy cards while you're in the menu? Hello? How?
Yeah, you could just buy them if you don't need to. This is me shopping last night.
Hey, how do I do it?
Does anyone have, like, what cards are a must-buy? Because that'd be cool info.
Too. Yeah, that'd be great to know.
I have no Charmy cards.
I'm not even sure on that one.
Charmy is probably the hardest to use healer, since she can play so offensively.
I kept playing her, like, an offense.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll try and find more hot tips from the team that bodied us.
I'm going to deck out Luck and see what that does for us. Should I reset this queue? We're gonna end up fighting a bot, aren't we?
Maybe.
Let's see.
Wait, it's too late.
Yep.
Alright, I'll reset after the next one. I think we need a break anyway from people.
After one game against people, you need a break from playing.
Yeah,
people.
I'm like, woof.
Yeah, like, we can't, like, always, like, you know, just. We're taking it easy, you know, we can't, like, destroy them right off the bat.
Yeah.
Alright.
Y'all need more magna in your diet.
Alright, I'm gonna do Luck.
That's my boy.
Wish me luck.
Boo.
I'll see you.
Mood. He's very excited to get into this match. Luck.
What a sweet little, like, murderous baby.
Yeah. I like him. He's a good character in the manga, too. Alright, so we have a good mix here. I think we got this.
As long as there's, like, not gigantic tornadoes being thrown out again, or, like, random black holes from certain characters, then I think I'll be okay.
They have a Yuno, so I think we're gonna see if one or two tornadoes going on. Alright. Right, I'm ready to punch people.
I'm just gonna put out there that Noelle in that color looks like Hestia.
Don't do it.
The strange thing is, I kinda see it.
Right?
Yeah, I definitely see it.
It's so there.
Right.
Look at this sweet little murder baby.
There they are.
I'm gonna punch. Oh, this feels so much better. We're alive.
Oh, that's so cool. Big oof. Oh, man.
Oh.
Yeah.
Don't push the word.
Who's the biggest murder boy in this game?
Me.
Is it Luck?
It's clearly Luck. Like, look at this adorable child.
Not Lich?
Yeah.
Darn it, you know, Paul.
I would like to kill Mars, clearly. Whoops. Oh, they have heals and everything. Luck is a little too, canon-esque for me.
Oh yeah, you only have 800 health.
Yeah.
That's pretty low.
He gets bodied pretty quick, but his, like, step ball has crazy knockback.
Yeah. Luck has great mobility, just go in and out, bounce around.
Oh, don't stay stationary.
Be Tracer.
Okay, makes sense. Oh, that's a revival. I want that.
Davis on a dragon! Oh!
What?
Got a code.
Aura.
Kind of gets the dragon. That's super cool.
You can heal from up there too.
Two hits. Come on. Oh wow, we okay, but somehow we're on the board. I think the computer is way nicer than real people.
Oh, Luck has some setups to give him more HP.
Setups? What? That was one hit.
Oof.
Oh man, you just died. I was about to heal you.
Where do these huge energy beams everyone has to shoot? I like the music here, it's pretty dramatic.
I was gonna say, the music in this game is pretty sick.
Alright, I got this.
It's all cards that buff up his health. See, now you know.
Okay, I get it, kinda.
Oof.
Alright.
Who keeps on turning out like those crystals?
I think it's Mars. Yes, Mars on that one.
I can't seem to kill him. He just like heals also while I shoot him.
Yeah, it's so weird. Like, whoa, hitting him a lot, but it's not doing enough damage.
I know.
Like, he just stays at full health, just like minding his own business. He's like, are you done?
Is that enough? Let's see. Nope, he healed again. Okay, I'm just gonna let him do his thing.
Like, but we can win this battle!
Yeah, almost.
We can win this!
These crystals are too much.
Luck has the most powerful ult in the game.
What?
Luck has the most powerful ult in the game.
Oh!
Extra time, no way!
I'm gonna try to walk in.
I'm like right here. Okay.
I'm in there.
Okay. Alright. Roll in. Okay.
Right as I heal.
Hey!
Oh, nice.
Oh, I need big help.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, Lord.
Dang, I ran way into the death, man.
Okay,
all
okay,
okay.
Three people.
Oh,
good
man.
Good job,
good job. Oh, my God, what's going in?
I made two of you now.
Thank you. I'm shooting lots of stuff now. Oof. 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 Okay. I lived for a while.
Oh, we're finally getting one.
Yeah. Oh, we can win. Oh. We got it. Oh, wait.
Yep, almost there.
Alright, this is the comeback of the century.
Time. Grind out the extra time.
Up, oh, I'm dead. Good luck.
Oh no, oh no.
Ah, you can spawn next to your team members if you just select them when you die.
What?
Like the team.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing the entire time.
Dang. Lawrence.
I've been spawning at this part.
Oh, like spawn on Dave.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, that
you
changes.
Know, I didn't know that.
Oh, that
all.
Changes this whole game completely.
Oh yeah, that's how they got back so fast.
You know, maybe that could have helped out in some of the other matches.
Yeah. That seems kind of pivotal.
Okay, we're getting points again.
Okay, wait. Brother. And this.
Ooh.
Good kill.
Good stuff.
Coming all right. Back.
Alright.
Yo, I taught Dave.
Whoa, that's a laser beam, man.
Oh, oh yeah, yeah.
Up extra time, they
oh,
get it.
Oh no.
I make multiples of you.
Yes.
Go kill.
Okay.
Oh, they got me.
I want to go for the magic item so like we can beat them quicker, but like.
That strategy has not worked for me.
it's too close at this point.
Yeah, it's way too close.
Oh man.
Dude,
Dave is like the
go.
Best healer on the planet.
I'm hanging around, man.
Did we win? Could this be?
If we can get it, we just need them out the point.
We just come back 2018? Don't worry.
Oh, I died. Oops.
Just,
oh, no.
We just need them out the point. Oh, most of us died.
Ooh. No!
Oh, man. Oh. Y'all had
that. Wow. That was close.
That was wild.
To think we almost beat the computer.
So close.
Alright, that was like kind of hype though.
Yeah, that was pretty hype.
It was close. It was close.
Because you know why? We learned how to spawn correctly. It's fun to learn on stream.
Yeah,
I love learning.
Yeah. Just like the wizards are learning in Black Clover.
Wow, that was good. We're like Noelle learning to control her magic slowly but surely.
Every volume of the manga, she gets a little better. Right, everyone?
Yeah.
Yeah, totally. Totally. It's a shonen manga.
Want to reset this queue real fast?
Yeah, let's do it.
Can we do that, everyone?
Yeah, you can do whatever you want, Lawrence.
Thank you. I'm taking control.
Well, he took control of the stream. Oh, man.
My stream now. All right, I'm going to reinvade everyone, okay?
Yes, sir.
This gives me the option to get cards and whatnot.
Get ready for invites.
Okay, my customizer.
Yeah, go for it. Oh, we're widescreen now.
Are we widescreen? Oh, man.
I told you all bigs, but you're all in your friends list.
Yeah, true, true. That's true. True.
No, I want my friends to get the hot promo.
And like, really? Look at that. Look at the beautiful art and the invites.
Like, how could we
not show that? Right. I think the art looks really good.
Hey, I sent an invite, so when y'all are ready. But in the meantime, we're out here.
We are
absolutely out here. Yeah, look at that shirt. Where'd you get that from?
Is this a loot crate moment? I think it is. I think it's a loot crate shirt. But look, I found a fun spot to wear it.
He found a Black Clover shirt.
Oh,
yeah, you gotta show off the weekly Shonen Jump hat. Where'd you get that from?
I got that from my weekly Shonen Jump subscription at a local convention.
No way.
Exclusive 2017?
Yeah.
Thanks.
What is that 2018 convention exclusive?
Got a My Hero Academia playmat.
What?
It's great.
What?
I honestly use it every single day.
Huh.
Do you? I do use it.
It's under your keyboard, that's right.
No. I brought them both home.
I use mine every time I play card games. So,
really?
I mean, you know.
Every day then.
Yeah, every day.
Yeah, you're all about that life.
Put your phone on it and then play card games.
What are we waiting for?
I'm sorry, give me a second. Oh. I'm almost done.
No worries, we're out here. We're chilling.
How do you wear hats with headphones? Honestly?
Yeah.
We do it a lot.
I don't know. I feel we're always wearing hats with headphones.
Yeah, it's super uncomfortable though.
Is it?
I don't like it.
It's a little not like, really the best feeling.
I feel like the hat side and then squeezes.
Yeah.
I also wear glasses, so that doesn't help.
Oh, you have a lot going on.
Yeah, I have a lot going on, like on my head.
Cool. Some hat chat.
Because wizards wear hats.
Dude. I love hat chat.
It could be hat less.
Hat chat, book chat.
Snapchat?
Nah. I ain't nobody on that.
I'm gonna take off.
Wide-eyed newbie. You really should be using that tag, dude. That should be yours, Lawrence.
Wide-eyed newbie? Yeah. Not chosen by the four-leaf?
No.
Were you definitely chosen by the four-leaf?
No. I had Drunken Witch
before.
So
why are you lying?
We agreed that wasn't good.
So you said it instead.
Yeah. Listen, we're an hour and a half in.
Yeah. This is for us.
See, that's what I was saying. Really?
Oh,
thanks. Let's fire. Right. Yeah.
Listen, I get self-conscious after 3 days.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine.
Oh, I think we're in bot zone still. I don't think that helps.
I love bot zone.
Bot hell. Woo!
Y'all ready for bots?
I'm bot-tastic.
The indecisive mix makes it, yeah. You want to play? I want to watch you play.
I'm going to be so bad.
I want to watch you play.
Yeah, I've had.
All right, teach me how to play. Let's go. All right.
You're too fine.
What are the buttons? Dave, you're too nice, man. I swear.
He's the nicest, yeah.
All right, what are the buttons?
I appreciate it.
You press.
Okay, just triggers?
The triggers, X is, I believe, to jump. Circle is like a zoom in, kind of okay. like over the shoulder.
Okay, okay.
Square is to use items. Triangle, I want to say, is your ultimate secret super move.
Cool, 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 cool. I'm going to run around with Asa and slash stuff.
Yeah, we haven't been mean character yet.
Yeah, let's do it. My magic's never given up. Let's go.
You've been dying to say
I've been
that.
Dying to yeah. say that for the past hour and a half.
But you so held
I'm
it
gonna,
in.
I'm going to play as Asta. I'm ready. Let's do it. Man, I hope we get bots because I don't know what to do.
It's looking like you're going to get a bot. Let's see what's going on in the chat. People having fun?
Oh, it's time. Well,
here we go.
Going in.
Right, good luck, Justin. And
thanks, man.
Let's do it.
Good luck. You can
let's
do it.
Let's do it.
Oh, so tip is to hold L2. It's a block and it
block
reflects
with
stuff.
His L2 in slash combo with his R2. Good stuff. Oh, man, I picked standard color. Wait, okay.
Wow. Oh, silver
it looks
cool.
So good like
that's
that.
That's good, too.
Oh, it's Roxas.
Summer vacation's over.
Yeah, sea salt ice cream.
Ice cream where?
Sea salt ice cream? I want some.
I want any kind of ice cream.
Sure. Big mood.
Big mood. Could have got some earlier, but I was busy.
I got some.
Wow. Didn't bring me any.
I brought a corn dog. You didn't want it.
No. Somebody ate it. I didn't say who. Why are you looking like that?
You're rude. Rude. I want another corn dog, though, man.
You're not going to change your deck? Oh.
I switched to the defense one.
Okay, cool.
Because someone in chat said it's OD. Look, that's Hestia.
Yeah,
it's
good.
Extremely Hestia.
This is definitely Team Roxas and Hestia.
Oh, who picked Charmy?
Yeah.
You can grab these cakes. They'll increase your max health when they're larger.
Grab cakes.
Let's go. Where's the cakes? Ooh. 1900?
I did not know that.
That's OD.
I was 1500 HP.
Wow. Oh, Charmian's like necessary. She makes everyone a tank. Justin, try hitting buttons.
Alright, and this one we gotta get the key and bring it to the chest.
Oh.
Someone has to try
okay.
to pick it up. I'll try.
All right, let's do it. There is definitely a lot of things happening. All right.
All right. I might get the key. All right, so we gotta get that to the chest.
Wait,
let's
I
go.
Know
oh, snap.
Asta's really good because he, like, holds people in place, right?
You gotta help me get to the treasure chest.
What is playing objective? I'm just gonna punch Lich in the face.
Yep.
Okay, we're playing again.
That are good in-place teleport mind game.
Where's the chest? Oh, it's up there.
It's up here.
So they're gonna try to focus me prop. Oh, they're already here.
Oh, Lord.
And if we turn this in, we get 3 points. First one to 5 points wins.
I need to get to a spot where I can shoot the things.
Alright, Justin. Right.
Mad Magic's never given up. Let's go.
Don't give up, Justin.
Oof.
Sister Lily really needs you to win this.
Oh, okay. What does this do? I'm gonna pick it up anyway.
It increases your speed. Oh. Y'all failed.
Alright, so they got the key from me.
Alright, so they got a point. Alright.
Goodbye, Noelle. Goodbye.
Alright.
Alright, let's do it.
Justin, hit the objective.
Yeah, okay. Okay, objective.
Ooh. Wow. Get the cake.
Oh, no, snap. No, that's what I get for not playing objective. Alright, I'm gonna spawn on this.
Wow. The hot tip to know how to spawn. When you see like a circle over someone, I think you press like R1 and you'll do like a really strong move. Right. Protect him.
Darn it, I have no way to get up there.
You have to press triangle again to do his, like, combos.
I've taken the key and I'm running with it.
Good stuff. I'm on my way to help you.
He gets three.
You claim that, we win. We win if you get it. Okay, you're almost there. Oh wait, no, we need one more point. So we just need to grab the key one more time.
Oh, so it's up to 5 points?
Yep, whoever gets five first.
Hey. Oh, y'all are doing really good. Throw up a shield.
Oh, good job on the shield. I think we got this one.
I think I'm a thing,
man. Good game, guys.
Good stuff.
That was clean.
Alright. Look at that, everything went well.
That wasn't super awful.
Aha. For the first time, I see my picture.
Get it, man.
Sick.
Nice teamwork. Wow, thank you.
Yeah, that's how it looks like. Who are you voting for?
Oh, dude, it's gotta be. Come on, man.
You know the one. Yep.
Let's go, thank you. Oh, that's adorable.
The interactions are like really in depth.
Yeah, it's like
for every single team.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, this game is super fun.
I knew you would like it. I said that. It's called balancing Lab Naruto.
Yeah, can you imagine like if his anti-magic sword was actually anti all the magic in this game?
Uh-huh.
Oh, D.
Nope.
The nope sword.
I think it's already pretty nope, you know? Like it just stops people in place, you cut through their barriers. Stronger than most.
You say like a die giant sheep thing?
Yep. Just eliminated.
Or everybody's saying use your stand. Hello, what?
Use your stand?
Oh, the sheep is like
charming. Oh, dude, it is a stand.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
What arcana would that be? Tower.
The devil. It's a go.
Oh, you're right. Oh, you're a smart cookie.
Come on, man.
Are you getting real people? Could this be? No.
Why does everyone have a better avatar than me?
I have the default.
My avatar is incredible.
Yeah, but like, okay. There's like the drooling Charmy. There's Asta with his cool glowy eyes, which I love.
Listen, dude, I paid for mine with real in-game money.
Did you really?
Yeah, I wanted this one.
Dang.
Did you know there's,
No, Elena, like...
Alright, enough. Did you know, like, in, just like in Overwatch, how you can spray paint?
Yeah!
You can do that in this?
What?
Oh, I forgot you can. Yeah.
How do you do that?
I think you press...
Is it the D-pad, I think?
It might be. It's whatever pulls up, like, in-game chat.
Okay.
Let's you spray paint the wall. So you spray paint a nice mural of Noelle. Oh, it is the D-pad.
Shotgun Jesus, you are
the one.
The one, yeah, you're the MVP of this chat, like for real.
It was all the hits.
Taught me everything. You and Raven Gamer, y'all are great.
Yeah, you started like with zero knowledge just from this chat.
Oh yeah, I've been like absorbing things just from like
way better than y'all. Yeah. Buy a costume.
See, like, lobbies are really cool because when we were waiting in Striker, we just started dancing.
Yeah, that's fair point.
That was fun.
That was a good dance battle, man.
I like the breakdancing.
Or, like, in Fighters, just run around in a circle as all these cute little chibis running around anyway. Same with BlazBlaze.
Oh, yeah, BlazBlaze. That was a good one.
Yeah, that was fun.
Like, fun to go back and watch our previous videos.
Aw, no way. Where can you do that?
Oh, you can find them on YouTube.
That's crazy.
Also, we have some of the highlights on Twitch.
Hey.
Shameless plug, right?
Absolutely.
Is it shameless? Dabs. If it's on our own.
I was about to say, I'm like, does that count as shameless?
I don't think so.
Nah.
Just good promo.
Yeah.
What are our thoughts on the lobby music? I like it. It's orchestral-esque.
It makes me want to climb a mountain.
All right.
I just whatever. Go get my hiking gear, you know, like climb that mountain.
Yeah, man. Grab my hiking gear.
All right, who are you going to be?
I'm going to be my boy again, but in a different color, so you
did
don't
you
remember.
Did you win, also?
We did win.
That's someone else.
I'm going to be Fauna.
It's too late.
What's that?
All right, teach me to
be luck who you said you were going to be.
Yeah, he's adorable.
Can somebody just like give Fauna a hug? You know what I'm saying? Like, she
yeah.
looks like she needs a hug.
Yeah, Fauna needs a hug. Like, she's
honestly,
just.
Or like mad. Eye drops, maybe.
Or eye drops. Like her eyes are just wide open.
Like a dry eye and astigmatism.
Just someone like.
Like, I selected her and she's talking about, I hate everything. Like, oh, okay.
It's like, dang, mood. I'll just press circle and pick someone else then if that's how you really
right.
feel.
Exactly.
Yes, mood.
Oh, Thundermentals wants to know if we're having fun with this game.
This is pretty fun. This is now my second game ever, and it's pretty fun. I normally roll into these games being like, oh yeah, I
the
love
pro,
this game.
Yeah.
Like, rock everyone's.
And it's fun, like, being like the living version of our manga characters, right?
Yeah. Oh okay,
yeah,
so I zip around with L2. L1 is, slashing around.
The cooldown's not bad on that, huh?
Ooh. Oh, she's
boy. Oh, boy thinks he's crazy.
Who do they have?
The crystal mode.
If they have Charmy, they're done.
Yeah.
Now they have Yuna, the second best thing.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, hot tip, Justin. Pressing R1 gives your R2 buff damage. So when your limbs are glowing, you do more damage.
Oh, interesting. Oof.
Oh yeah, destroy those little flower cradles. That heals them.
Oh boy.
Oh no, hey, run around.
We gotta make it first.
L1's a dive kick. R1 gives your R2 a damage buff. Okay.
Also, don't stop moving.
Also, Fauna needs a big hug. Got it. I will spawn on this game.
Oh.
Get rocked. Ooh. Oof.
We have to get this thing as far as possible.
Oof.
Okay.
Oh man, this is rough. Okay.
If you press L1,
yeah,
you
really
get
in.
A speed buff after.
Okay.
Oh, so he's like about self buffs,
yeah.
It seems. I think you want to like press R1 and then your gun will do more damage after. Yeah.
Oh.
That's the move. Not dying, but like.
Yeah, dying is a move, right?
Yeah.
Planetary devastation.
I wish I could planetary devastation on the planet.
That is definitely.
Oh, that cradle.
Oh, that's
nice.
So cool.
Good stuff.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Oh, dang! Little boy just
planted on the floor. Sorry, Noelle.
Oh,
well, she got
it's
you
okay,
back.
She got me back. Bring my triangle again, because clearly I need that. Very hit and wrong. Okay. Never stop moving.
I think we can actually just do this straight off. Wait, man. Don't
nice.
Die. Don't die!
Oh, there's no one to spawn to?
Oh, no. Okay, cool. Let's do this.
All right, oh, that's a revive orb, if you want to pick it up.
Oh, we got 30 seconds.
30 seconds. Ah!
You're Raven okay, Gamer, thanks for coming.
Oof. That's so, man.
Luck's rough, right?
He's, yeah, Luck is
low
super
HP.
Frail, yeah.
You just can't get hit.
It's gonna keep moving, but.
All right, good spawn. Oh.
Oh man, I also keep spawning straight into attacks. Which sucks, but.
Yeah, the name of the game, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, extra.
Good stuff.
Oh, we can actually do this.
Hey, we're almost there.
You can actually do this. All we have to do is just.
I think we got it. I think we actually got it. Yep, that's it.
Boom and Boofing.
Yep.
Good
game.
Stuff.
Okay.
Hey,
GG, y'all.
Oh.
stuff. Yes. Crazy Thunder, you're welcome.
Kuba,
Kuba. Kuba. With the girl who needs a hug and eye drops.
I am
weird. Yep.
She's dilated. She needs some eye drops for sure.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Well, drop her a star.
That objective time.
Yep, is real good.
Yeah, that objective time is wild.
She's not so happy about it.
She's like, right. I don't believe you all wanted me to get MVP.
Right.
Oh, and we got a card for her, too.
We got cards for her.
This thing says promotion chance. I must win the next battle.
Alright, well, let's win you that next round.
We gotta win you that next battle.
Yep.
Give me bots. Give me bots.
Now we need them, yeah.
This is like the first game where I've like really enjoyed fighting bots, because they're like pretty competent.
Yeah.
And like make you feel good when you beat them.
Right.
After fighting the people, I felt pretty bad.
I'm gonna play Magna again, or I'm gonna try Magna because
he's fun.
He looks fun. I like baseball. Let's do it.
Do you like baseball?
I do like baseball.
I don't believe you.
I don't believe you.
I like baseball.
I like sports.
Swinging for the fences.
Of all varieties, sports.
Every sport.
Sportball.
Sportball.
Oh,
that was terrible.
Who are you rooting for? The home team?
Well, I mean, we're in San Francisco. It's pretty obvious.
Who's the baseball here?
Giants, fool.
The Giants.
Yeah, come on.
The Athletics.
That's Oakland.
Yeah, I know. The better Bay Area team.
Oh, dude. Giants.
Green and yellow, though. It's like the Ducks.
Oh, wow.
That's how I pick sports
teams.
That's
terrible.
I pick based on like the best looking jersey.
Yeah, green and yellow.
You're definitely wrong, but I see where you're coming from.
I like the Miami Dolphins. They look good. Look, that's basketball, right?
No. That's football.
Wait. The Marlins?
You said Dolphins.
You definitely said Dolphins.
The Marlins are baseball.
What's the Miami team where it's like blue and purple? Oh.
Man, we really need to see a match.
I'm not sure.
I don't know.
Did I make up a team? Whatever.
We're definitely making up things right now. We should really.
This is not a good look.
Really start a game.
Up, like, what are you talking about?
Wait, I'm gonna look it up.
It's a bad
sign. Miami.
Miami Vice, yeah.
It's basically the right colors.
No, okay. Y'all are all lunatics. It's the Miami Dolphins.
Yeah, the football team, yeah.
Okay, it was the Dolphins.
Is that football?
That's football, fool.
100% football.
Oh. I didn't know that. We have a good logo.
Wait, we're talking about green and yellow, right?
I don't know.
We were talking about green and yellow. We're talking about
the A's. Packers, the A's,
yeah,
the Ducks.
The Packers.
Oh boy.
Wow.
Lawrence, come
on,
man.
I'm really glad this took you so long.
I wish this match would start.
This is why we need lobbies with breakdancing avatars.
Exactly.
Green and yellow. The Dolphins. Yes.
We're going to get rid of this in post.
Yeah, in post, this whole discussion is going away, but it's going to end with me saying the Giants are the best baseball team. I know we're going through some stuff right now, but anyway. Magna, which is why we started talking about sports in the first place.
Wow, he really did me dirty.
What is that?
Kind of was, yeah.
How?
Because he's baseball.
He's baseball.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Look at that. He's Negan on fire.
And I like characters that have that voice.
Do that again? Just keep doing that.
No, I don't want to. I've done enough in this chat. They're aqua green and orange, the Dolphins. Thank you. Thank you, Son of Fallout. When anime is life, sports are irrelevant.
That's not true.
Big facts, big facts.
Kuroko's
that's not true.
Basketball.
There's sports anime.
I feel 21.
There is.
Slam dunk.
I was about to say, like, why worry about sports when we have sport anime?
Yeah, sport
right?
Anime.
Exactly. Sports anime.
That one shot.
There you go.
The hockey one.
One shot? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Let's talk about Haikyuu.
Yeah.
Yeah, Haikyuu. I'm a fan.
Haikyuu.
Oh, Dino's here.
Wait, I gotta start reading the manga. Dino.
What's up, Dinosaur?
What's up, Dino? Wait a minute.
Okay.
Squad.
Oh, look at us. We are. Wow. Oh, we're looking good.
Y'all look like a sports team.
We gotta do this more often.
Let's just stay here.
Like, let's just stay here and pose.
Wait, do a spray paint.
Yeah, spray.
Walking together.
It's too late. I want to play.
Okay.
Honestly, I think if we lose this match, like we're like we can't like dress up like squad and lose.
Yeah, exactly.
The coordination is here though. Okay. I don't see a Charmy, so you're fine so far.
So we gotta get someone to grab the key.
Oh, I actually like that.
Oh dang, this man has no health.
So the four balls are now the beast balls that you can do with
tight.
R1. And you can just ran it, like press it real fast. Like that.
Yo, it's Mark.
Oh man, this dude is dope.
No.
Oh, can I play him all the time? Quadrant down, let's do this.
I feel the power.
I think like his normal projectile being slow is made up by how powerful his charged up one is.
Treasure chest this way.
Oh,
yeah, awesome.
Oh.
And they're all there chilling, and I'm about
exactly.
to die.
Yeah, they waiting on you,
ooh,
man.
I got one shot so fast.
See the damage from that?
That's absurd damage. But I mean,
oh,
I got
man,
body.
That's a grab me.
So I'm told with L2, you can do a run in the air.
Jesus Christ.
Oh man, he's so cool.
And then I think L1 is like, there's a shotgun scatter shot type thing.
Ooh, wow, I got one shot against that.
Oh, yeah, Mars. Dang, he caught me running away.
With the precision crystal.
Oh,
those are like hard as like a player to
we gotta stop
get going.
Oh, I think they got the key. Maybe.
Oh, wow. Straight up respawned into Mars' attack.
Did you respawn in Titan?
Yeah.
Yeah. I looked down for a second.
I got one shot in!
We're
same.
I think just respawn
at
the
base,
yeah.
As long as
we
stop him from the treasure.
Okay, the treasure's by the base. That worked out.
And I'm guessing if we knock them out while they have the key, we get a point?
Yep.
Nice, nice, nice.
I'm gonna shoot him with that.
I don't know what that was.
Oh, oof.
Here you are.
Oh man, I'm clearly terrible.
Oh, the
at this
healer
game.
Has it.
Now it's going for
him. Oh, okay. Good spawn, right in time.
Up, here comes Asta. I'm not ready.
Where's the key at?
Oh, no. There's no. I just came back.
Oh no.
We still stand a chance.
Ah, oh, they're gonna get the key.
They're gonna get the key, yeah.
This is rough.
This is rough. I'm sorry about your promotion, man.
I'll do it. I'm just shooting. I'm just shooting.
Just shoot him. Just get Mars off the point.
I'm like right
here.
Oh,
I got that.
Extra time. Okay.
He's fighting, though. I'm doing it. We're doing the thing. Get him. Almost. He might have got this
one. Wait, stay alive?
I'm on my way. Okay, they got it. Okay.
Big oof.
We can't let them get a key.
Oh look, someone spray painted Charmy on the floor.
Oh, that's adorable.
Wow. Mars is out here getting punched. Oh, they're already over there. Oh no.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh, air run. Oh, I got shot. Gauss is too strong.
Oh. Almost there.
Oh, watch out.
Oh. Yeah, what just happened there?
He throws his ultimate as like a giant spinning sword.
Oh. I thought I broke the screen.
Yes, oh, your power.
My power, dude. My magic is breaking the screen.
Just,
it's okay, I know what I'm doing. I clearly know what I'm I give up.
I'm glad that 10 seconds of that was going to the wall.
Shut up.
I think we have time for like two more. Three more.
Yeah.
Sniper, no sniping.
Wow.
Oof. Big oof.
Never thought of that. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Over.
Respect.
Oh, that says 61,000.
Everyone gets one because we all tried.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Everyone gets first place. That's very pragmatic.
A for effort.
Oh, we've had a friend here the whole time.
What is this?
That's birds from Black Clover. Yeah.
That's adorable. All right, I'm aware of this.
They sit on people who have low magic power.
Yeah, big mood.
Yes. Very apropos. Cool. His hair was missing. Alright. Do you wanna queue out or just let it go again?
You wanna teach me how to do that?
Let's just go again.
Yeah, because last time we queued out, it didn't really fix the problem.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, it's really fun playing with you guys. You guys are a good squad to play with. I'm gonna try to keep this going in my off time.
Hopefully. Most definitely. Thank you for the invite.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, thank you.
Hell yeah.
A few more in.
I got this on my shoulder, making sure I keep my magic power extremely low.
So you're liking this game?
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
Alright, I'm gonna get it for you.
Aw, thanks.
As we established, it is the current 3-month chunk of your birthday.
Yes. So
we'll get it for you for your birthday.
Awesome.
Sweet. Birthday year.
Yeah, the whole year of birth.
Birthday's still special if you have it every day. I think so.
Yeah.
Do you still get presents?
Definitely. Definitely. Every single day.
It was an everyday gift.
Wow. That was lame.
No.
No.
I'm saying everything is magic.
If it doesn't come wrapped up with a bow, it's not a gift.
So cynical.
I'm literally just playing with his hair.
Give it a mohawk.
It already has one. Right?
We clearly...
This is our own breakdancing.
Make him breakdance.
Oh, did I lower your self-esteem?
I mean, you know, it was already really low. It's fine. I'm gonna give it to Shinsuke Nakamura here.
The artist?
Yeah, the artiste. There we go.
That's sick. Good luck. Kellen agrees. What's up, Kellen? A cameraman doing camera stuff.
I don't think the camera can see you pose.
That's why I do it.
Oh, we're in the lobby. We talk sports now. That's a thing.
Yeah. I was going to say, what sport do you want to talk about? Hockey season's coming up.
Curling.
Oh, great. Cool. Awesome. Game started. Woo! Right on cue.
Dodge the bullet. I had a lot of opinions on.
All right, but first I'm gonna give this
on what
curling hair,
ice, luge.
Mm-hmm. That's a sport.
Yeah.
Is it
called? Is it just luging?
The luge.
The luge. Did you say ice before?
I don't think it's ice.
Okay,
luge.
We're going back to the only person I know how to play.
So
Yuno's a good choice.
I'm gonna.
Oh, I like you, Yami a lot.
I'll try Yami out. I feel like when I'm truly a real adult, I'll be a lot like Yami.
What way?
You know, being grumpy.
Oh, okay, like, fair.
Grumpy.
Don't pick up smoke on me. That's right.
It only looks cool on anime characters.
It's true.
Don't smoke.
PSA. He's really good. He has like a shield that is pretty impenetrable. Unless it's going up against Asta.
Okay.
Black holes.
Okay.
Keep people off the point.
Okay, teach me how to do that and we'll do it.
He's very up close.
Look at us.
Yeah.
Look at us.
We squad again?
We almost squad.
Close.
Who didn't do it?
I had to get that Stan Elstinger look. Lead singer, it's okay, it's Vanessa.
Yeah, you're Vanessa. You
know your position.
Spawn. Yeah.
You can hold that.
And that's a shield?
Yeah, what is it?
Hey, speed boost. Thank
L2,
you.
L2, right? Yep. And hang out. Oh, his R1 is really good. Yeah.
Almost back. Okay. Came back in the second.
I'm holding it down.
I'm spawning on you because you're holding it down.
Please hold it.
Yep.
Oh, spawn on Dave. Okay.
Oh, that is a little bit of HP that I now have.
Dang, you caught up fast.
Alright, yeah. You're out of shield already? What the heck? Oh man.
Oh boy.
No, I can't recover.
I'm here. I'll wait so that you guys can spawn on me.
Spawning on you.
Next match you should all play as the same character.
I like that.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
That sounds like a terrible idea. Let's do it.
Oh, that's why it's gotta be done.
What character?
All Asta?
Yeah. That's what I was gonna say.
All Asta sounds fun.
I don't think that's the way to win.
It might be.
It could be, though, yeah. He kind of has a lot going on.
It could be Charmy.
All Charmy?
Themselves for days. With the big sheep.
Unleash our stands.
All stands.
Everyone put out the stand at the same time.
I think you gotta press a triangle again for the second part. Yeah.
That's cool.
Oh, that's somebody's ult.
Oof. Poor Fauna.
Poor Fauna.
We'll all just float around on dragons and heal each other.
That also sounds cool. Yeah.
And all be stressed.
Just all be pissed off all the time.
Ooh, nice. Poor Fauna, no one dies. An Ouroboros of health.
That's what was going in!
Alright. The payload is certainly halted. Oh. Alright, kills.
What I just did, it's awesome.
But you did it, that's all that matters.
Veto is.
Yeah. Oh man.
He was on you.
Yeah, Veto was all up on me.
Alright, I'm back. Oh my dear. Super close.
Yeah, they're hella close.
Which Overwatch character is like the giant
shield?
Yeah, thanks. Oh no, they got it.
We gotta stop.
Get on the point. No!
Oh.
I got knocked back.
Come on, Pen. I'm gonna take this last one. I'm doing so bad.
Alright.
We gotta play game four, Fauna's, yeah.
Or all. What are we gonna do? All Asa or all Fauna?
Well, who's the better character?
I still say all Charmy.
All Charmy? All Charmy, dude. All Charmy sounds fun.
All Charmy? Let's do it. Bring like out the last one.
This is gonna be, yeah, the last one.
Yeah, I like all Charmy for the last one.
Alright, that sounds like an absolute terrible idea. Let's
do it.
It's
gonna be so good.
We're gonna win instantly.
He's gonna load in and then they're just all gonna quit.
Sheep everywhere.
They're gonna be scared, right? I'd be. Alright, let's try this out.
Make sure you all match,
costume? Yeah, oh, yeah.
Everyone squad up.
Can we all have the same color if we're using the same character?
Let's find out.
Hopefully. Four of
that
them.
Won't be confusing at all.
Exactly.
Can you imagine if this game had, like, friendly fire or something? And we all chose the same character with the same color?
That'd be crazy.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that at all.
I love this.
Alright. I'm gonna be upset if we get real people though. That's not how I wanna go out.
I'm gonna be so excited.
Let's try this.
I agree with the car in the background.
They had somewhere to go. Wow, this has been...
Yeah, chat says sports time.
Sports time?
Sports time? No. Okay, so...
No sports time. Unsports time.
How about...
What do you have for us, Justin?
My favorite sport is going to the library.
Ah. For our sale, workout. Library Wars.
I like Library Wars.
It's actually good. Yeah, I like that one.
Pretty good.
Digital sale. $5 each.
What?
Yeah, viz.com. Is that sports enough? You can read
library
about sports
Wars
at the library.
Not sports.
You can, like, read a sports magazine.
In the library?
Yeah, they have them.
You don't. Reading Library Wars is not the same as going to the library.
Or you read sports manga. Prince of Tennis, yeah, yeah.
Prince of Tennis is cool.
Prince of Tennis
is
dope.
Prince of Tennis, yeah.
There's the baseball one. I forgot what it's called.
Oh, Cross Game?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a
Cross
Game's
a classic, dude.
Did we talk about Kuroko's Basketball?
I brought that one up.
Oh, you did?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yep, Kuroko's is fire. But how about, dude, Slam Dunk. Slam Dunk's a classic.
That's right.
Yes, yeah. That's a classic.
And it's like a fun thing to do in basketball, too.
A Slam Dunk?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Could y'all imagine if, like, basketball was, like, really as they, like, portrayed it in anime, like, especially in Kuroko, No Basket, like...
Oh, dude.
I would watch basketball.
Yeah.
Like, if, like...
Exactly.
Exactly.
Like, here's if the Splash Brothers move. Actually had water-based special attacks.
Mm-hmm. I'm ready for them to bring, like, special abilities into...
Sports.
Like, basketball. Yeah, yeah, sports.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, like Steph Curry shouting out, like, I don't know. Yellow Curry.
Oh man, start charging up skills.
That'd be sick. Well, I mean, like, can you do that? What was it, like NBA Street?
Yeah,
yeah. Oh,
NBA
yeah. Well, they're all
a game.
I'm sure you only know that one because Princess Peach was a playable character.
And do the proud red.
Let's not talk about Peach
what,
in this
what color? Proud red, maybe.
Proud red, proud
keep
red.
The theme.
Oh, shoot.
Okay. Proud red. You gotta pick proud red. There we go. All there right. We nice. Go.
Oh, Lord. This is gonna be not great.
It's gonna be great.
Yamcha baseball god. Yes.
Yeah.
So true.
The Yamcha baseball part is my favorite thing in any anime.
You all ever seen, I think it's Inazuma 11, the soccer one?
Oh, yeah.
I haven't, nah.
And it's a great series of video games, too.
Yeah, they had all the special moves, man.
I like any game, like, what is it, Mario Tennis? You're pretty wild in that.
Yeah, it's a good game.
I'm not trying to catch you on Mario Tennis. I invented Mario Tennis.
Hey, if you want to play,
oh, bet.
You know I'll be the first. I'll pull
wait,
up.
Wait a minute. I'm
decent.
Squad.
I am here.
Justin, can you give me what you rate this game?
You let me know when.
Oh, using my hands?
Yes. With thumbs or fingers.
That's supposed to be a half. My little pinky over here on my right hand. It's a solid 7.5.
We can have like so much health.
Y'all have infinite health right now.
Feed themselves. Yep.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
This is madness.
I'm hungry for cake now.
Dude, I'm starving. Why are we doing this
right,
before
me
dinner?
Too. I might get a snack after this.
Yeah, I might, let's get a cake.
It's like, I need dessert. All right.
You bring me a cake tomorrow?
Oh.
Oof.
Oh.
Oh,
wow,
man.
We're doing it. Yeah, put out. Look at him.
Squad.
Woo.
Yo,
oh,
he can't be
goodness.
Beat. It's over.
Oh, this is the actual
don't
move.
To eat, don't forget to make food for you.
This is insane.
They can't hurt me, I keep eating
oh, no.
My food.
Oh no, stand
I think this is the wave.
This might actually be the wave, wait a minute.
Wow, I'm mad. This should not be.
Everything's fine. This is amazing. This is why Overwatch lets you only pick one of each character.
Yeah, so we can never do anything like this ever again. This is absurd. Uh-oh. Oh, Vanessa all up in your face. She's uh-oh. Tired of that.
Okay.
She's tired of that.
I wonder so which turn
you're
that's funny.
They're trying to take the point. You know, it'd be a real shame if I didn't summon my stand.
That sounds like a reference or something. Alright, let's hit it.
This is so unfair, like...
The best.
This is hella dumb.
We should have done this from the jump.
Yeah, we should have just started doing this the whole time.
I didn't think it'd be possible. Oh, ouch.
This is extremely unfair, and y'all deserve that ult.
What is her ult? Anyone know?
I think he does like a... Let's see, combo attack. I think they do a JoJo's punch almost, honestly.
No, okay.
Let's see. Who got Oops. It? Let me see it.
Oh, I'm about to do it. Let's see.
Oh, no, they just do multiple punches in the directions.
Oh, my wow. Mimosa. Oh, man.
Oh, I mean, could that kind of be, you know, just aura aura?
Why can't I hit her?
Basically.
Aura aura aura.
Okay, I am back. Oh, just...
I'm gonna get the magical item. Why not? Let's be even stronger.
I need
cake. Alright, sick. Our stands are about to do the most.
Oh, that is damage.
Wow, she's like so good at DPS, like you don't even need to go with her, it doesn't make sense.
I can't believe this is working.
It's so unfair!
This is so unfair.
This is like stronger than like the fully balanced teams that we pulled out, like with stratagems.
Oh man, I'm like tearing up.
Hey guys, let's just throw a strategy out the way and just pick like one character.
Wow, Charmy's the one.
You know, she was botting us for the first hour, I don't know why.
I mean, didn't pick up on it?
This, yeah.
But you know, Charmy's also like really strong in the manga too.
Oh my god! She's Mega Man with a stand!
They can't get on the
plate. I just lost my stand at somebody.
There you go.
Wow.
Wild.
That's the way to win.
That's the one to end it on.
That was wild.
Yeah.
Yeah. Great game.
I found my
main. Yeah, this is your main now, dude.
Who is MVP, though? I vote Charmy.
Charmy, I think, was the winner, yeah. Yeah.
I definitely think
Charmy did it.
Charmy. Sorry, Charmy clutched that. I don't know.
I'm just going to pick random. Oh, sorry, Dave.
It's okay.
All right.
Wait, do I promote?
Did you get it?
Oh.
Wait for it. Don't screw me over. Sweet.
Hey, and we got a promotion.
All right.
You're one XP away from picking up.
One XP, but not tonight.
Not tonight.
I think that's going to be it for
our
stream. Any closing words?
We are going to Lab Cooler and Android 17 hard because we'll be back in 2 weeks with Dragon Ball FighterZ.
Yeah. Right after New York Comic Con.
New York.
Yeah. Which means we'll be talking a lot about like Yamcha.
Yeah. A lot of cool con coverage off of Twitch.
Yeah.
Find us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
All that good stuff. And thank you so much, guys, for playing with us today.
Yeah. Thanks for joining us, guys.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for the invite.
Always fun squatting up, you know?
Yeah, man.
Indeed.
Get rid of that countdown. And anyway, we'll see you guys in 2 weeks.
Thank you so much. See ya.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.